If you like our video, click the button to subscribe to our channel and get easy access to new content. To see our full suite of ad-free video courses, instruction manuals, and quick reference guides, visit us at www.teachucomp.com. You can create an accountant's copy of your company file to give to your accountant should they ask for one. When an accountant's copy is created, you can still use your company file and import changes made by your accountant in the accountant's copy back into your company file later. This gives you more flexibility for data entry than the portable company file option does. To create an accountant's copy of the currently opened company file, select File, Send Company File, Accountant's Copy, Save File from the menu bar. Then click the Next button in the wizard that appears and select a dividing date. The dividing date is the date before which your accountant can make changes, but you cannot. After that has been selected, then click the Next button to continue. At that point, select the removable media to which you will be saving the copy, and then click the Save button to create the copy. After creating the accountant's copy, give the file you created to your accountant to make the necessary changes. At this point, your original company file will display text that says Accountant's Changes Pending within its title bar. You can still perform data entry in the original company file, but you cannot make some kinds of changes to the company file, such as deleting, renaming, or structurally rearranging the existing accounts in the chart of accounts. Remember to click the subscribe button to see more of our videos. See our full suite of courses, instruction manuals, and quick reference guides at www.teachucomp.com.